you very much indeed. Have we still got any fat people in the room tonight, ladies and gentlemen?